we're looking at how to get 4 free sound pools for your Magix Music Maker free download. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do audio tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. If we're just meeting for the first time, I'm Radio Zane, and today we're going to be looking at how to get 4 free sound pools for Magix Music Maker Free 2019 edition. With Music Maker open, go up to the Store tab in the top right corner. And if it doesn't say More Sound Pools right here, click on it and select More Sound Pools. And now you can see all the sound pools that are available down here, and you can see the prices on them. Now what we want to do is click here where it says Name and choose Price Ascending. Now you'll see that there's 4 $0 sound pools available. And to install them, you just click on each one, go to Purchase, and then follow along the instructions on screen. Do that for each one of them, and you'll have just expanded your music making capabilities in Magix Music Maker with the added 4 sound pools free of charge. Fade out contains 240 loops. You can see the breakdown of the loops here. House by the Sea contains 265 loops. Pure Rock has 253 loops. And West Coast Hustle has 250 loops. Altogether, you just added 1,008 loops, all ready for you to slice up and create something new out of them. This is a decent variety of sounds covering hip-hop, rock, pop, and EDM styles. What type of music will you be creating in Magix Music Maker? Let me know in the comments below. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more Magix Music Maker tutorials. For Simple Green Tech, thank you so much for watching. I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.